That's an 872i. I am strongly suspecting that saw has an air leak. That's why it changes so drastically when I flip it to the side. And I'm not sure where it's leaking at. It could be a crank seal or whatever. That's that one I poured it on the channel. I never did nothing to the seals or anything. I highly doubt that it's a base gasket leak, but it could be. I'll have to debar it. I'm not going to run it anymore tonight. It's got good power. It's not bad. That one's my bar, but I do believe that's your chain, Zach, that you sent to the channel. You asked me to let you know how it cuts. I think you're doing a good job. It's pulling good. I didn't get into nothing too super dirty with it yet. I did see a few sparks here and there, but no, that's a good work saw hand file that you did there. But kind of bummed that she's sucking air. I'll have to check the seals out, and then maybe I'll have to do the old brake cleaner trick there around the base. Maybe, you know, maybe my base is leaking. I don't know. I could have fudged up when I put it together. It's hard to say. I did do a ton of machine work to that, but other than the slight air leak, I think she's running pretty good. It's got potential. What do you guys think? You guys have a good one. Enjoy your night.